In this video, we present a novel strategy for semantics-aware exploration and inspection path planning. The proposed planner enables volumetric exploration of an unknown environment, along with complete mesh reconstructions of the surfaces of the semantics of interest and inspection of their faces at the desired image resolution and viewing angle. The first two tasks require a depth sensor, whereas the inspection is to be done using a camera sensor. We utilize a dual representation of the environment. A volumetric map is used for collision checking and volumetric calculations. Along with this, discrete meshes are created for each semantic in the environment that also store the faces seen by the camera at the required image resolution and viewing angle. We assume that a semantic segmentation module exists that can provide segmented point cloud for mesh reconstruction. The planner utilizes three planning modes. First is volumetric exploration. The second is semantics whole coverage, in which the planner finds paths to fill the gaps left in the semantic mesh. The third is semantics inspection, where the planner calculates paths to inspect all faces of the semantic mesh with camera sensor at the desired resolution and viewing angle. The experiment shown here was conducted inside the basement of a building in NTNU. It involved two machines as the semantics of interest distributed along a long corridor having two 90-degree turns. A collision-tolerant aerial robot called RMF Owl, which carries an OS-064 LiDAR and a Blackfly-S color camera, was used. The semantic segmentation was implemented using April tags unique to each semantic. After performing exploration for an allotted time of 20 seconds, it switched to the semantics whole coverage mode, followed by semantics inspection. When the inspection was done, it continued exploration until the next semantic was found, at which point it switched back to the semantics-driven modes. Here, we show the final map and the semantic meshes annotated by the camera's viewing distance. We compared the performance of the planner against our previous work on graph-based exploration path planning. The original method optimizes for volumetric exploration only. Hence, we also compare the proposed planner with a modified version of the exploration planner that optimizes for surface coverage. As seen from the plot, the proposed planner outperforms both competitors in terms of semantic surfaces seen by the camera.